not getting access to potable water. And we talk about the villages and remote areas. There are a lot of places where there is, dirt for water. And recently you must have heard that Cape Town was a city which was going to be waterless. And what about Bengaluru? Bengaluru is also suffering from two sources of water. So today we are going to have politicians and all of you just provide your regular inputs, what you are going at home, what you are doing in the school, what you are doing in the society, what you think about preserving water, saving water. Okay? So we will begin with the school captain. Rohit, you are the captain of the very good school and you are doing many things. What about the water? What intervention your school is doing on water and
waste? We all know that we have 78% water in our land, but our government barely had an actual result of it. 2% around the percent, even if this is around 1.5% of it is solid for. So obviously we have a little of it today. So obviously we have to consume it and efficiently and take that. So actually what problem is that? We just make big plans and it is not executable. But better is to just make small plans and execute them. Because it's far better than just thinking about big goals and not just executing them. Sir, like my boy, sir, you can see that whenever my mother washed vegetables or these things, the water which she had, she used to clean the whole house for this. It's obviously a good thing to just use water and good.
Very good. We have a junior student and Arjun is Arjun. ये पानी की क्यों हम बात कर रहे हैं? हम पानी के बारे में बहुत यानी आंसर बड़े यानी चिंतित हैं. क्या है, क्या कारण है कि पानी तो बहुत है, क्यों हम चिंतित हो रहे हैं पानी के बारे में?
जिसको की एडुकेशन हो, उसमें पानी पूरा हो और किसी को कोई दिक्कत ना हो, you are talking about water shortage.
How we can
ensure that there is free and smooth supply of water to all citizens, all global people?
Yes, sir. We all know that in our Delhi, it is also a main source to come for water. But it is become very polluted because of the nether mist deposit on the layer of the river. It became very harmful for us. If we try to just conserve the water, we all know that UKC, which is also very become very needed to waste water. We all know that the distilled water comes from AC. If we use it in the upper flow, then in the lower flow we can use a cooler. So the water drips from it can be also useful for cooler. And also if it is distilled water, we can use it in our inverter. Because we know that distilled water is very less for our inverter.
You mean to say each and every drop of water which we are not using for drinking,
yes,
that can use for other uses.
Yes.
Water is such a thing that it can never go waste if we are using it properly.
क्या सोचते हो पानी के बारे में कि कैसे हम पानी को और ज्यादा सुरक्षित बना सकते हैं, पानी की सप्लाई को और मेंटेन कर सकते हैं? आप जहाँ रहते हो जिस एरिया में रहते हो, पानी पूरा आता है वहाँ पे?